Could this be the best gorilla costume ever made? It fits as if it were custom tailored. Whoever designed and made this costume should take credit, because even until now, we still have yet to see another costume made so well that it includes not only feet, but human-type breasts and buttocks as well. Who does that?